Wait a minute. We have a flat tire. Oh, come on, we'll take this cab. Penitentiary, make it snappy.
Yes, sir.
Driver thinks he's going. Driver. We're trapped. Open up. Exhaust gas. Try to plug it up.
Not a chance.
Maybe somebody will hear this. Put your hands up and stand back.
Tracy, come on, get moving. Brody, get that cab out of here.
Yes, sir.
So, the clever Mr. Tracy is honoring me with a visit. It was thoughtful of you to bring along your superior. Welcome, Mr. Anderson. This is indeed an unlooked-for pleasure.
Don't be so pleased with yourself, Zarnoff. There are plenty of other agents capable of filling our places. Our death won't save you.
Do you think I'm fool enough to have you killed now? As long as you're alive and my prisoner, your friends will think twice before they attack or try to trap me. No, Mr. Tracy. You shall live exactly as long as I find it to my advantage to let you live.
His Excellency is here.
Gag them. I've been waiting for you, Baron.
Zarnoff, you have failed us several times lately. My government has lost confidence in you. Now, this man Tracy...
will interfere with me no longer.
What do you mean?
Simply that I am now in a position to operate freely and without Tracy's interference.
That'll hold him.
Come on.
The government has a very delicate mission for you. One that is of the utmost importance to us. Look.
I've heard of the torpedo. The
The Navy has great confidence in its long-range striking possibilities.
Rightly so. I have information, definite information, that this torpedo is far superior to any similar weapon held by any other country in the world today. My country must have it.
Go on.
The Navy Department has anticipated that an attempt will be made to steal the plans of the torpedo, so they have placed the plans at their headquarters under heavy guard. However, the original plans are still at the home of Wilson, the inventor.
You're sure of that?
Absolutely. My source of information is not to be questioned.
I see. It won't be difficult to get the plans, Excellency.
However, it'll be a different matter to get them out of the country. The minute they are missed, the authorities will guard every airport, highway, railroad, and seaport, while the police search the cities.
But suppose they are not missed? By making photostatic copies of the plans and leaving the originals intact, they will not be missed, and your country will get the information it desires.
Why, that's an excellent suggestion.
You'll have the plans by morning.
Good.
Good evening, gentlemen. I hope you're not too uncomfortable. Check their ropes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Take a look at the G-Man.
Thank you.
Can you get me the number of the inventor of that new aerial torpedo? His name's Wilson. One moment, operator.
Sterling 2070.
Sterling 2070. Hurry, please. Remember the address. Shall I answer it?
No. Let it ring.
No answer.
Phone police headquarters. Have them send a flying squad to Wilson's home at once.
Get up from there. Come on.
We'll have to split up. Tracy, you go over to Wilson's. Trail Zarnoff if he leaves before help gets to you. Steve, get to the nearest phone and tell the police to send some men over to Wilson's. I'll stay here with these birds.
Right.
You phone from the house down the road. I'll take this car.
Following us.